Hello everyone, this is latest update of Chayunwoo. Astro Chayunwoo meets the baby named after him. Recently, during the filming of Lee Hyori Red Carpet, Astro Chayunwoo had a heartwarming encounter with a baby named after him. The baby belonging to fencing athlete Kim Jun-ho became the center of attention as Kim showed his support for Chayunwoo on set. Kim revealed that the idea to name their son after Chayunwoo came from his wife, who had the pleasure of meeting the star while working as an air stewardess. She was deeply impressed by Chayunwoo's exemplary manners during their encounter and hoped that their son would grow up to embody similar kindness. This gesture highlights the lasting impact of Chayunwoo's character has on those he encounters. Through the popular variety show Superman Returns, Chayunwoo had the opportunity to meet adorable Kim Yoon-woo. Despite already being aware of child's existence through his staff and fans, Chayunwoo cherished the quality time playing with the baby and cementing the special bond between them. On the other hand, Moon Ga-young is also busy in her next project. Despite their busy schedule, this couple have time together. What can you say about this news? Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.